Hello everyone, let's start the question. In this question, we are talking about the Langmuir adsorption isotherm. First, let us understand what is this isotherm.